Highness, it's Brooke Vincent, I'm Michelle Keegan, and Sasha from Coronation Street. Ladies.
It's only feisty pop star Cher Lloyd. How are you, miss?
I'm good, thank you. Are you?
I'm very, very well. Now, it's your first T4 on the beach. You're about to perform on the session stage. Are you nervous?
I am very nervous, but I'm very excited.
More nerves or more excitement?
Probably more nerves at this point.
I mean, they were screaming your name out there. I think they're very excited. I think you should kind of tip the balance to the side of excitement.
Yeah, okay.
I think it's going to be good. Let's talk about your debut single. It's called Swagger Jagger. Who or what on earth is a Swagger Jagger?
Basically, as you are dressed today, this is your own style.
Thank you.
Yes, and it is very nice. And it's somebody who basically comes along. It's like me coming along, looking at what you're wearing, and then wearing it the next day, the exact same thing.
Yeah, I wouldn't be into that. I wouldn't be into that at all.
No.
Not cool. So we don't like the Swagger Jaggers.
No.
Not about that. So you're about to go on in a second. How do you kind of get prepared?
I'm very quiet before I go on. I think I just take a minute to breathe.
Just kind of chill.
I don't do any like rituals or whatever.
None of this guy or like brrr. None of that.
I do a little tiny bit of that. It's quite embarrassing though, so I tend not to do it.
Okay. Well, maybe we'll keep that for next time. You need to go off, get in there, get on stage, do your thing. Off you go, Miss Lloyd. Have an incredible show. Don't forget, you can catch all the action from the session stage in its very own special program on July 17th. Now it's over to Michelle Lloyd to get her swag on.